Initially established as the National Agency for Mine Action, ANAMA has expanded the scope of its services with each passing year. Now, ANAMA provides financial and medical aid to survivors of landmine explosions, as well as to the widows and families of mine victims. With a total of 1,979 mine victims registered within the Republic, ANAMA's Mine Victim Assistance Program affords substantial assistance to thousands of affected people, helping them to overcome trauma and move on with their lives. Supplying financial aid to those affected by landmine injuries and bereavement, ANAMA promotes the creation of small businesses through credit loans and helps families find employment and develop professional skills, such as at ANAMA's carpet weaving and tailoring shops in Genja. ANAMA's Mine Victim Assistance Project includes a yearly program for 130 people to receive health care at a health resort sanatorium that's by the seaside. Here, survivors of mine explosions receive various health-improving treatments in a special 3-week program with excellent outcomes.